Welcome to Visions of Art,
a brown where your haired, dreams and visions woman can become your reality.
This is a wall of paintings that I've done.
The camera moves around looking at all the paintings.
All different shapes and sizes, all different colors,
camera
abstract
gets closer.
Art. One of a sunset that's very beautiful.
Camera moves
also two statues. One of a man holding
walking.
A long white cane with sleep shades on his head. Another one is a turtle
wearing cowboy boots,
a tobacco pipe in his mouth, a cute hat, and a very cute smile on his face.
View of terracotta lion on a table. A blind person painting a cute puppy with a top hat.
My name is Danielle Frampton. I'm 37 years old. I love art, and what I want to do for the Holman Prize is to teach other blind people that they are capable of making art. I want to educate teachers, I want to educate other blind people, and I want to help them make a living making art, selling art, displaying their art in art galleries. I want to really help blind people make a difference in the world when it comes to beautiful art. I want to get together with other blind artists and make art. So if you want to help me make a difference, vote for me so I can help other blind people get their dreams started. Thanks so much.